Hello friends, this is this week's grocery haul, and this is a very light grocery haul. I still have leftovers from last week, so I only needed a few things for this week's groceries. I got some oranges, and some apples, pears, eggs, hot dogs, and hot dog buns. And this week I'm going to be making some apple oatmeal bars, just some really easy breakfast bars to grab in the morning. And I will be cooking from the complete tightwad gazette, so I'm looking forward to that recipe.